gonna be late for the movie. I want to see if this Hollywood shuffles. Everything is cracked up to be. You know, I hear this girl in the movie looks just like you.
Oh, Ross forgot his exercise bag. He can't go to the gym without it. I'm just going to have to drop it off for him.
Yeah. No! No, we don't want to miss the movie, now do we?
Well, it's not going to take long. Besides, the gym is near the theater.
Oh, we can't go in there because it's an all-male gym. You know, nothing but beefy guys just parading around in those tight little shorts, you know, with no shirts on, and their muscles just bulging out there. I'll take this to the gym. You go to the movie.
Shirley, don't be silly. Roger's my husband. If anyone's going to give it to him, it's going to be me.
You got that right.